Well, it's a real pleasure to be here. One of the few actors that I like to watch and whose work I look forward to is Anil. And so the new season of 24 is one that I'm looking forward to as well. I think season one was really popular. Wherever I went, people would talk about it, tell me about it, praise the serial, praise your work, Anil. So I was every time I used to hear that, I used to feel really happy. And I'm sure that season two is going to go even beyond that. So I'm really looking forward to season two. And I think the energy that Anil does things with is so unique. He's got such a childlike curiosity about all the work he does and excitement with which he approaches anything, not just work. You know, it could be a meal, it could be anything. So I just love that about Anil, and I think that that's the energy that he brings to all the work that he does. I mean, when I saw Zoya's film, Dil Dhadakne Do, I was just bowled over by Anil's performance, and he constantly surprises you and entertains you in so many ways. Wishing you all the best, Anil. I think it's going to be something that we'll all look forward to, and my good wishes and congratulations to the entire team. And very keen to see what you have to show us.
So should we
Please.
take a look? All right. All right, so ladies and gentlemen, what I am going to do is I'm